You can create an original song quickly and easily in GarageBand. In the new project dialog, you'll find a variety of templates including voice, acoustic and electric guitar, a keyboard collection, and loops. We'll pick the songwriting template and then click Choose. GarageBand opens with the new project where you can record your voice or an acoustic instrument, use software instrument tracks to add parts using a keyboard, and a drum kit track with a basic drum loop. Press the space bar to hear the drum loop. If you like it, great. If not, just tap the delete key. Then, click the loop browser button and search for another drum beat. Click Kits, then click on the drum loops until you find one you like. Drag it to the beginning of your song in the timeline. Then, click the Cycle button to turn on the Cycle region. This repeats this section so that we can add more parts to the song. Click Reset in the Loop Browser, then click Bass and Urban to show the bass loops with an urban feel. Choose a loop you like and drag it into the song. Drag the top right corner to make it longer, and then tap the space bar to hear it with the drums. To record a guitar track, click the plus symbol and choose electric guitar track. Then, click the record button to start recording from the beginning. GarageBand gives you a one-measure count-in so you can start playing on the beat. The song plays to the end of the cycle, then starts again from the beginning so you can record another take. When you're finished, press the spacebar to stop recording. Now you can press the spacebar again to hear what you played. And you can click on the take indicator to listen to the other takes. You can add more parts the same way until you've got a complete arrangement of your new song.